also on the scene of one accident that stopped traffic for miles. Our John Paul has the story from Washington County.
Traffic here at a standstill. And over here, it's moving at a crawl.
Wanted to know, how long have you been in this backup?
I've been sitting at the store for an hour and a half.
An hour and a half?
Yes.
Freezing temperatures and a wet road put drivers on a crash course after several accidents on Highway 412 and the eastbound and westbound sides of the bridge over the White River.
Actually, I live on the other side. I come to get some stuff from my daughter from the store, and I've been sitting at the store since.
Because you couldn't move either way. Unreal.
Yep.
Backups in the westbound lane were as far as the eye could see. The reason? Firefighters only allowed cars on the span several cars at a time because of the incline and slick conditions on the road. And traffic did not move in either direction for at least 30 minutes after a third crash in the eastbound lane.
There's no, like, detours or anything you can do to kind of maneuver around?
Yeah, but you're hour either way. I mean, you can go south to 45 or you can go north to Highway 12. That's the only other ways. So, and you got to cross the bridge to get there, no matter what.
So it sounds like you're just stuck.
You're stuck.
No doubt about it, a very busy morning for firefighters here and a series of long delays for drivers. We're here in Washington County. I'm John Paul, 4029 News.
At least one person was taken to the hospital for injuries.